Kubrick was a fucking genius. All of his movies were encoded with all this weird, like, Easter egg-y stuff. Like, The Shining.
Shining with the shirt.
It's all about the moon landing.
Yeah.
Even the amount of miles to the moon is the exact same number as the room that was haunted. The kid wearing the NASA shirt.
Yep.
Like, there's so many things that people connect with the moon landing.